I held his hand and I told him that I loved him.
Today's been very emotional. The past week of practice has been very emotional. But
just trying to keep everybody strong and keep going and let them know we're going to play for them.
Emotions are running high for the East Wilkes football team. Inside the Cardinals locker room, a tribute to number 2, Landon Walker, and number 22, Dylan Wood.
Well, I told them all to pray, and I told them to channel all your energy that you have inside to try to just put it on the field and use all that energy on the field. And, you know, we've tried to be a little upbeat and encouraging to them.
So that's what the team is doing, focusing its pain and energy into practice.
Our thoughts and prayers will definitely be on him. It'll be different not having him to walk out beside of you. But he's in our prayers, he's in our thoughts, and he's the reason we're playing tonight.
But it has not been easy. As head coach Monty Chipman says, it's not about football, it's about family.
I am very proud. I'm very proud of our team and the two guys that are at the hospital right now. And, you know, we're going to keep praying that they're going to be all right.
The team gets daily updates on Landon's condition. Friday brought promising news.
He had actually responded to some pain. Oxygen level was up and a lot of swelling had went down. So mom and dad had talked to him and he had cried and tears ran out of his eyes. So, you know, any little thing is hope.
And as the team gears up to take the field, it wants Landon and Dylan to know
what we're doing here tonight with the football team, that they're playing for them, and that everything that they do out there will hopefully honor them the way that we play tonight.
And the game here tonight starts at 7:30 against West Davidson. They are expecting a packed house as the community comes out to support this football team and Landon Walker. Reporting live tonight in Rhonda, Erica Miller, WXII 12 News.